Recently, a quiet yet groundbreaking milestone was reached in the scientific community, specifically in the field of neuroscience. The human brain, with its immense complexity, has always been a mystery that has challenged even the brightest minds. But this challenge isn't limited to humans. Understanding any brain, from the simplest organisms to the most complex, has been a nearly impossible task until now. For the first time in history, scientists have succeeded in mapping the entire brain of a fruit fly. Published across 9 detailed papers in Nature, this achievement marks a crucial step forward not only for neuroscience, but for the broader pursuit of understanding consciousness itself. While it might seem trivial to some, the similarities between the human brain and the brain of a tiny fruit fly offer groundbreaking insights into how brains work, evolve, and adapt. The story of this remarkable achievement dates back to 2013 at the Howard Hughes Medical Institute in Maryland, where neuroscientist David Bach and his team began preserving the brain of an adult female fruit fly. The brain was placed in a chemical solution designed to protect its structure for future analysis. This process took 5 years, during which the researchers prepared the brain for what would become the most comprehensive mapping effort ever attempted. By 2018, the team used advanced electron microscopy to slice the brain into 7,050 ultra-thin sections, capturing over 21 million high-resolution images. These images revealed an unprecedented level of detail in the fruit fly's neural network, which contains about 140,000 neurons and over 54.5 million synaptic connections. To put this into perspective, the human brain has around 86 billion neurons and approximately 100 trillion synapses, making the fruit fly's brain a much simpler, yet still complex, model to study. The detailed mapping effort was led by Sebastian Soong and his team at Princeton University. Their goal was to trace every neuron and synapse, creating a complete connectome of the fruit fly's brain. Initially, artificial intelligence AI was used to identify and map the neural connections. While AI proved to be effective in many areas, it struggled with certain complexities, leading to errors in mapping. Realizing the limitations of technology, the researchers launched a global initiative called Flywire, recruiting hundreds of volunteers from around the world. These volunteers, armed with AI-generated maps, manually corrected and refined the details, treating the project like an enormous, three-dimensional puzzle. This global collaboration resulted in the creation of the most complete brain map of any organism ever achieved. Each volunteer meticulously examined the neural pathways, ensuring accuracy at every level. The fly's brain, despite its small size no bigger than a poppy seed, revealed a staggering complexity. The mapping showed that its neurons were organized into distinct clusters, each responsible for different functions, much like the human brain. Researchers found neurons dedicated to sensory processing, motor control, and even decision-making, highlighting that complex behaviors can emerge from simple neural circuits. But why does mapping a fruit fly's brain matter so much? At the genetic level, humans and fruit flies share about 60% of their DNA, including genes responsible for many vital functions. More surprisingly, about 75% of genes that cause genetic disorders in humans are also found in fruit flies. This genetic similarity makes the fruit fly an ideal model for studying various neurological conditions and potential treatments. In fact, fruit flies have been used in experiments related to alcohol addiction, sleep disorders, and even cognitive functions like learning and memory. Behaviorally, fruit flies share surprising similarities with humans. They can become intoxicated, engage in courtship behaviors that involve singing, and exhibit wakefulness after consuming caffeine, behaviors that suggest fundamental parallels in how our brains process stimuli, form memories, and adapt to experiences. This makes the fruit fly's brain an excellent proxy for understanding fundamental principles of neuroscience that could apply to humans. One of the most exciting aspects of this achievement is the creation of a digital simulation of the fruit fly's brain. This virtual brain, built from the detailed connectome, can predict the real fly's responses to various stimuli with over 95% accuracy. For instance, when the virtual fly encounters sweet or bitter stimuli, its digital proboscis akin to a human tongue reacts as a real fly's would. This represents a significant leap forward in creating realistic digital models of brains, providing insights that were previously beyond reach. Such digital simulations open the door to revolutionary applications in medicine, artificial intelligence, and robotics. By understanding the neural pathways of a simple organism, scientists can begin to unravel the more intricate connections of human brains. For medical research, this means potential breakthroughs in treating conditions like Alzheimer's, Parkinson's, depression, and other neurological disorders. It also lays the foundation for creating more accurate brain-machine interfaces, where digital devices can communicate directly with the human brain, potentially aiding those with paralysis or neurological impairments. Looking ahead, the next phase of research will involve mapping the brain of a male fruit fly, which differs slightly from the female in terms of neural structure and behavior. Following that, scientists hope to move on to more complex organisms, such as mice. Mapping a mouse brain will be a significant challenge, as it contains about 1,000 times more neurons than a fruit fly's brain, with more diverse neural connections. This complexity is a stepping stone toward mapping even larger brains, including that of humans. The human brain, with its approximately 86 billion neurons and nearly 100 trillion synapses, presents an extraordinary challenge. If we were to line up all the neural connections in a human brain end to end, they would circle the Earth four times. And if we combined the synaptic connections of all human brains, the neural network would extend well beyond our solar system, reaching the nearest star, Alpha Centauri, and potentially beyond. This isn't just a physical measurement, it represents the immense potential of collective human knowledge, creativity, and problem-solving capacity. The implications of this work extend far beyond neuroscience. Understanding the principles of brain function could also enhance artificial intelligence. By emulating the efficient neural networks found in biological brains, AI systems could become more adaptive, intelligent, and capable of learning in ways that mirror human cognition. This would not only improve AI technologies, but could also lead to a better understanding of what consciousness is and how it might emerge, even in machines. As Davi Bach, one of the project's pioneers, notes, "We are still at the beginning, but this is a monumental step forward. While the ultimate goal of creating a complete digital simulation of the human brain may be decades away, each step brings us closer to understanding the fundamental nature of intelligence, consciousness, and the human mind itself. The journey of science is filled with uncertainties, but discoveries like these bring us closer to unraveling the mysteries of the universe and our place within it. And to think, all this progress began with a tiny fruit fly, a testament to how even the smallest creatures can reveal the most profound insights about life and consciousness. Thank you for joining us on this exploration of the brain's mysteries, and be sure to follow Silent Mindwaves for more content like this. Until next time, take care.